principal of MIDAS. Welcome to Architecture and MIDAS. Architecture is a creative field that combines imagination and practical knowledge. Architecture is also a field that deals with designing of shelters, one of the three basic necessities of human beings apart from food and clothing. For any architectural education institute, three things are essential. First one is the infrastructure, second one is the mentors and the faculty, and the third one is the environment in which this teaching learning process takes place.
Prior to coming here as the Dean of MIDAS, I had been to many other places in the capacity of teaching as well as in the capacity of professional practice. I'm a person who truly believe in nurturing the education within. So my message to the students and parents and the faculty of MIDAS is that everybody is bestowed and gifted with their own unique talents. Somebody has to nurture it. Somebody has to help you identify your strengths and then work on it to become successful and grateful. So MIDAS is a place where you can come, get identified. You can find out who you are, what you are. And this is the place which is bestowed with such faculties and the facilities which helps and nurtures the students to come, find out, identify and conquer the world.
Say that those who wish to explore their interest and satisfy the passion, MIDAS is the best place.